I already took damage. This is gonna be a fun. Not too close. Not too close. Not too close. So now that we beat him second, we can get his armor, and since we have a soul, we can get weapon. We can need 50 fucking strength to wield it. And that's just ridiculous. I think, according to my understanding of this, the scaling really stops getting anything drastic after 40.
Oops.
I always forget one. There's Seath, there's Nido, there's Meta Chaos. Seath, Nido, Meta Chaos. Oh, and the Four Kings. Fucking, how could I forget about them? Fucking assholes. Let's go to Fire. If anything, I want to at least get to, one of the bonfire and Vedicate near Bed of Chaos.
Goodbye then. Be safe, friend.
Chosen undead. So that you now, I assume. Very well, as to a commence, get great the fall at all. Are you then we?
I
Farewell.
This place first, and get the wall of water down and shit. So it's done. Then we're gonna, I'll probably end the video there, and the next video will kick off with me to fight Sith. He should be a fucking quickie. He's gonna be a pretty one. Last preparation thing we kind of need. Really don't think about it. I care, at least I didn't think it. I didn't think it really made that much of a difference. I have 20 S's. have like 4 or 5 parts left till the end. And
I know you did. The four key, you put the dark party all of it. I love the key.
Just this.